Distinguished guests, parents, performers, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Canadian University Dubai, and welcome to the Dubai Ensemble Gala Concert. Before we begin, could I ask you to please pay your respect for the national anthem. الضيوف الكرام أولياء الأمور الفنانين سيداتي سادتي مرحبا بكم في حفل دبي إنسمبل قبل أن نبدأ أود أن أطلب منكم الوقوف للنشيد الوطني لدولة الإمارات العربية المتحدة
Good afternoon. Conducted by your friend and mine, Mr. River Major, performing Mozart Symphony No. 25, introducing to you the United Arab Emirates Philharmonic Orchestra! Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce Raphael Mary performing Rachmaninoff Preludes. Raphael is the finalist of which school advisory musician? Unfortunately, Raphael, it seems he's not here today. So I would like to introduce Shoko Omi's... Oh, Raphael is here. Round of applause for Raphael. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up to for the winner of the Which School Advisor Musician of the Year, Shoko Umizawa. That was absolutely brilliant. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we will welcome Victory Heights Primary School Choir. One little short funny story about the school. Mr. Ivan Magar here, who is the music coordinator at Canadian University Dubai, he had a job interview at the school a few years back. And the principal asked him, how would you tame the students if they start making noise or whatever? He said, I would pay them. Obviously, he did not get the job. And now, the winners of Choir Fest Middle East 2018 from Dubai College Chamber Choir. Conductor, Jenilee Foster, with the piano accompanist, Alan Crawford.
Wow, that was unbelievable. I think they deserve a longer round of applause. The winner of the Choir Fest Middle East, Dubai College Chamber Choir. That was wonderful. I wish I was young still. I really do. Instead of the oxygen robber standing before you. Are we ready? It's what? The duet first. Also, I've got to introduce. I've got to introduce Varun and Zara. The greatest duets in Sonny and Cher.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Introducing the greatest duo since Sonny and Cher, Varun and Zara!
Another soul to love.
Let this be our prayer.
was phenomenal. Truly phenomenal.
For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching on Rivan's dodgy pay-per-view around the world.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls and children of all ages, I present to you what I feel is the finest ensemble choir ever created for their second annual show-stealing performance here at Asia's premier education establishment. In association with Macallan, Canadian University of Dubai, and the UAE Philharmonic Orchestra, they bring their countless gifts and abilities to sing for you today, the Dubai Ensemble Choir! Performing a pop medley, Three Little Birds, All of Me, and Fireworks, the Dubai Ensemble Choir! Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Are you ready to be wowed? Performing Power in Me, the Dubai Ensemble Choir. Phenomenal. Accompanied with the UAE Philharmonic Orchestra, performing My UAE, the greatest ensemble choir on God's green earth, the Dubai Ensemble Choir! Thank you.
And now we'll invite Dr. Timos for a quick word.
Thank you. It shouldn't be for me, really. They told me, you have to say something, you know, for these 3-4 minutes. I don't think there is enough to say, and I don't think there are words, enough words to express what I'm feeling being here, a professor in Canadian University, and having, first of all, these kind of colleagues like Rivan. Rivan, you're amazing. Thank you very much for this. Let's start with this one. I think we can keep doing that for the next 10 minutes because it won't be enough. And I'm telling you, it won't be enough. I'm living with this kind of concept the last few months when you came first and you told me, Rivan, can we please do it again here in Canadian University, Dubai? I'm here, professor, and I'm dealing in a way with music. I won't start saying things about me. It's not about me, but it's about the kids. And I can tell you one thing, I'm living the whole of my life in music, and this kind of concepts, this kind of days, afternoons, nights that we can experience your children in this way, I think it's the most blessing thing we can get in our lives. Thank you very much. I really thank you for supporting us and supporting, first of all, your kids. Getting involved and being engaged with music, it's one of the most important things in life. I can tell you that in many, many different ways because of my profession, because of my experience. And I think that people like Rivan and all the people that actually I have here in the program, and I feel that I have to say the names, their names, Raphael, Shoko, Joy, Jenny Lee, Rivan, you're here, and many, many others. I think it's, as I said, a blessing to have you around. And last year, when we had the same concert here in the Canadian University of Dubai, we said, let's start a trend. Let's take momentum on this kind of events. It's important to see it for the second year in a row. It's important to see even more kids being here. And I promise you, being in this member, a family member of the Canadian University Dubai, that we will see these things again, these concerts, these concepts that have to do with music, with your kids, again and again and again. It's a blessing to have all of you here. And just a small token of appreciation, I think, we should show our gratitude to some of the people that they really paid their time in concluding to this kind of event today. So, Rivan, please, can I please ask Fabrice to come and join us? Fabrice. Fabrice is behind the UAE Philharmonic Orchestra that joined us today. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Jenny Lee and Alan. Jenny Lee and Alan, I think you're somewhere. You're part of the choir. They're coming. We can pass your gifts, I think. Thank you very much. Anna Joy. Anna and Joy, thank you. Our sponsor from Endrickton, Mr. Martin. I should say here that this whole thing will not be possible without your contribution. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for being here with us today. Fotini and Mikia, I think they should be somewhere back at Block C, I think. I don't know if you noticed, we have a live stream right now outside of the hall, so that's a new thing for us as well. Thank you very much, Fotini and Mikia, for being so great organizing all this. I know you can hear me. Stefan, he's taking photos somewhere. Thank God it's not me. So, Henny? Yes. One of our supporters here in the Canadian University of Dubai. Thank you very, very much. And Reza, he's back there, taking care of all the sounds and all the lighting. Can you please bow? Can you please bow? I know. So, this is, as I said, just a small token of appreciation to your great job today for all of us to be able to enjoy this great event. But the greatest thank should go to the kids. So let's give them a round of warm applause and let's hear them once more.
Reflects the stars and climb towards salvation. stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some long forgotten words or ancient melodies. She turned to me as if to say,
hurry boy, she's waiting there for you.
It's gonna take a lot to drag me away from you.
There's nothing that a 100 men or more could ever do.
I guess the race down in Africa,
gonna take some time to do the
wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above Serengeti, I seek to cure what's deep inside.
Thank you so much, guys. I hope you enjoyed the concert. We know it's an event for determined singers, those that are determined to sing. They come here every Thursday to rehearse. And what unites the world is music. And having our determined helpers from Victory Heights, from Dubai College, to assist us and to show that music is inclusive. And we will have many more of this, and we will even invite ourselves to their schools. A special mention to Fabrice and the orchestra. That's a cherry on the cake, just to have these guys perform with us. And it's a experience for all choirs. I mean, it's just amazing. When we had this inaugural concert last year, we actually had some of the violin players crying while they're playing, because they never had this before. Also, while speaking about the orchestra, we will have our concert. I might use this as a marketing tool as well. We will have our next concert at Gems World Academy on the 6th of December at 8:30 p.m. All is welcome. So all the audience here gets free tickets. Okay. So in that program we're doing Wagner, the Meister Singers, and Beethoven 7. So it's a very exciting program. And I also want to thank a few people that made this happen. Glenda, she's our choir lady. She does all the admin work. Nicola over there, who's the security. Chrissy, who's our pianist. Claire, Faisal, Ferris. Without them, this is not possible. Dishon. And this year again, my mom flew in for this concert. So it's costing me a lot of money. And a big shout out again to Mr. Martin for making this possible. We really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Now I'll give it over to Dushan because he says he never talks.
Now I should talk probably. Well, thank you everyone. Thank you everyone for coming. I also want to thank everyone in the world because this is live stream. And yeah, that's it for me. Just thank you. We also have people from the other countries, and big thanks to Canadian University for giving us this amazing place for rehearse and for the concert. Thank you so much.
Now, I've just got word from Rivan. What would you like as an encore? I think we would like Africa again, is that right? Yeah? Did I hear a boo there? I'll give you all a big introduction. Turn the mic up. I'm gonna go, not again. What do you wanna do again? Africa's annoying, apparently. Is it okay if it, can you just try it for one time? Okay, thank you for trying. We do appreciate that. I think they need a round of applause for trying, everyone. Oh, so brave, so brave. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, performing Africa the Victory Heights Primary School Choir, Dubai College Chamber Choir, and the Dubai Ensemble Choir!
Of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:35. Moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some long forgotten words of patient memory. The wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what
Thank you very much. A special shout out as well to Dr. Karim, the president of the university, who is watching it live. So we say hi to Dr. Karim. Thank you very much, guys.